other types of corruption. Also foreigners, such as visa, nepotism, influence, and big platform. Let us pray.
Let's continue to pray for our sports, arts, and culture. Pray for God to take pillar of sports, arts, and culture in our nation, to uproot its wicked foundations. Culture doesn't belong to the devil. It belongs to God. The customs of the people and the nation originally came from God.